Hello, my dear friends. This is a Painter Cat. My name is Catherine. Today we're gonna continue we will paint with acrylic on a canvas. It's an 18x24 centimeters canvas. I'd say it's a kind of small for landscape, but trust me, even on this size, it's possible to create really beautiful, detailed sunset. So, where we starting? It's wet white acrylic, and we have to spread it with a really thin layer, and it will help us to blend colors smoothly for the sky and water gradient. By the way, this is a demonstration version, and here you can watch just the main steps. And if you want to paint with me with really detailed instructions about brushes I'm using, color mixing and painting techniques, welcome in my creative club on a Patreon, and link you can find down below. Real-time tutorial going for 1 hour and 15 minutes. Welcome, join me and paint with me. I hope this short demo with some music will give you nice ideas for your own creativity. Thank you for watching and joining me here today. my painting done. I really hope you like how it's turned. You can see today I also added some birds. If you like to paint them as well, you can use a traceable. It will help everyone who don't have lots of experience yet. It's possible to use those lines, transfer and create shape for birds. You can find traceables from all of my tutorials in my creative club on a Patreon as well. All links you can find down below. If you like this painting, join me, subscribe my channel, because we're gonna have more interesting ideas for landscapes, flower bouquets and other sceneries. Thank you for joining. It was a Painty Cat. I wish you all the best. Bye-bye.